Followers gathered at Higashi Honganji, a Buddhist temple in Kyoto, to clean the facility up in preparation for the new year. The traditional year-end cleaning event took place on December 20th. Participants lined up and hit tatami straw mats with bamboo sticks to release the dust, which was driven away using large fans. The rite has been held for hundreds of years.